I think someone asked what might be the big financial story of the 90s, and we said we obviously don't know, but that if we had to pick a topic, that it could well be derivatives, because they lend themselves to the use of unusual amounts of leverage, and they're sometimes not completely understood by the people involved. And anytime you combine ignorance and borrowed money, you can get some pretty interesting consequences.